Hello guys. If you want to reformat your hard drive, you can still recover your files. This video will show you how to recover data from formatted hard drives and other external drives. Connect your formatted hard drive to your computer and launch Recoverit Data Recovery software. Click the option Formatted Disk Recovery Data Recovery Mode to get started. Select your hard drive on the External Devices section. Make sure your hard drive is detected by your computer, then click the Start button. Recoverit will start scanning the formatted drive. After the first scan, if you cannot find your data, you can go to Scan Again with All Around Recovery Mode. With All Around Recovery Data Recovery Mode, you can search for more files from the formatted hard drive, but it will take more time. After the scan, you'll be able to get all your formatted data back. Hope this tutorial can help you and solve some of your formatted hard drive problems. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.